Lou, tearing him up with the Glock. Good job, buddy.